I insisted. They put me in papers. Nobody is diverting. So the 5 billion you hear them clamor about, that's the money they wanted to use to buy bedlets, you know, Camimo. They want to buy blankets, the usual business, plastic cups. They want to buy basins which can get broken in a minute. So I said, no, this 5 billion we are using to solve people's problems wasn't for all. They run to the president told them the prime minister knows what she's doing. Now they went to papers, she's diverting money. The community turned against those fools. Now after that, now they went to parliament. If I had not gone to Chedishu, a group of our families, over 300 families, 300? They are stuck on somebody's land. They want to produce. We are struggling to how to use the money. Those people need just 800 million, 800. But over the years, they have served them using almost 5 billion. Yes, spend the what? They want to put their proboscis. What I did is to cut the proboscis and say, we are buying land.